the Resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot? I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you!
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Kwok, will be your host.
With me, Skidded Mars. And Rusty Pete.
Give it up for our heroes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Velo. With Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank sent him crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history. The crowd goes wild! could forget the Blarg invasion of Kurwar? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharpshooting skills. Well, what if you grab some ammo, of course?
I think I found the Wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
You got a sweet bounty on your head,
Wombat! Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. I would bet the Blargs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, we're here...
Glide over.
The mysteries of the gray clock. Get with the fighting. Postal monologue prepared for this one.
More goons incoming. I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Hey, you know what is better than watching explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or, if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them fly! Shatterbomb? More like shatter-booyaya! Boom! That is the sound of pure power! And the Enforcer! With its two barrels of sweet, sweet destruction! You can pull the fire trigger halfway to shoot one barrel, and if you are feeling confident, pull it all the way to shoot both! Boom!
Mrs. Zircon was betting you would pick that one.
More goons! Incoming!
Choice.
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
That's right!
Nefarious is paying you guys!
Not nearly enough.
Imagined.
Sand sharks from a...
Large
octopus.
Taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him. Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Yes.
Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
These goons are useless! This is what I get for giving my assistant
quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. Toads are so unpleasant. Dimensions are weakening considerably.
Johnny, not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me.
To the depths with the arms you got!
Boy?
We've been boarded! Get off me, ship, foul creature!
All the neon.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
Oh dear, my arm, and no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him.
Must remember to polish my statue for the nefarious later. It is still covered in blood.
Seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Sorry, all the charming robots I know have blue eyes.
please let there be good news behind here?
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, Sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage! Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
You wanna bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you! Be careful where you put those, hun!
Ah! The only weapon who has destroyed Little Zircon's enemies and performed at his last birthday party! Mr. Fun Guy! Just throw him out and he will strike your enemies so hard they will have to deal with his antics! Which is the perfect time for you to join in on the fun!
You are really gonna be the life of the party now! Leave it so soon?
100% of the proceeds.
Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Useful. Could be worth a look. I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this phantom guy first.
I have been saved. Their evasion is a criminal offense.
I better head to the loading platform fast. Absolutely. Oh no. Better keep moving. Spybot must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift policy. Production is up 200%.
30 shipments in one day.
Remember, teamwork.
think I have anything that can get me over there. Yet.
The squishy is ours.
Many hands make light work.
Spybot's mine.
Cheaper consumer electronics. Travel to other worlds has been heavily restricted, along with civil liberties and public crying. But with all the bleakness and despair and hideous architecture, there is one grace note. This is where the resistance was born.
Long live the Emperor!
hate to see you go, sugar.
My way, Clank. I just need to find this phantom guy first. That sounds like a club, all right. Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious? Guys, or they'll go after Phantom too.
You're digging a shot.
That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? That had to be Phantom. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Around here I can use to reach Phantom. Got kind of test. It is, isn't it? Hey, wait! Hey, wait!
There he is! The football from the club!
Oh, boy. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Those are risky.
A assault will get you nowhere.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks.
Shh.
What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Those panels. Come on. Walnut, you want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash.
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one. Get a royal starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? Help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Resistance once and for all.
Thanks for choosing Ms. Zircons. Upgrading your loadout is not hard, as long as you've got the Raritanium. See? Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent? Keep your weapons in tip-top shape. Upgrade time. You unlocked it, sugar. Boost that bad boy. Tune-up. Great start! Where to next?
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me Zircon was never here!
Did you try the drinks? You can get them all for 1% of your yearly salary.
Seriously? Come back sometime!
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Yeah.
can't speak louder than words.
Finally! Nefarious Tower, here I come.
Wow! Where'd you learn how to go? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? Did Phantom think this bolt crank will help me get back to the bazaar? Whoa, this is fast. Is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
When you buy from Ms. Zircon. Now that is what I call an upright chain. I
be the access console.
Cutting in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Prepare to be humiliated. Survived the journey. Now die. Enjoy this deadly laser, rebel.
Not again. At least it was a round trip. Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can!
There. Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Ratchet. Huh. Seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set.
Cannons and a surveillance state covering the entire city. If only that blasted Dimensionator still worked.
Clank.
Huh?
No, 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 no!
Welcome, O
Oh, master of us all. Password, please.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that lumber!
Then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. Right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. There's a lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Beetles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough.
Ratchet, can you read me? Oh, dear. My communicator must be broken.
Of course. Mortz will be at their gelatonium factory. Gotta find a way through the swamp.
Yeah.
been, darling?
This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Bot, what is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle. Hitting its nest.
Yeah, hello there. Gotcha!
Oh, dear.
So cool.
Now, if we could get away from this acid...
Come on, Maynard! Find the morts! Excuse me! Gelatonium factory. Come in, Morts.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his Robopet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends.
Shot fired!
Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
There's another Lombax. Tell us where your friend is.
Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
Ah!
Good, you're okay.
Us? Oh, when we heard those fellas were after a Lombax, we were worried about you. The next thing we know, you're here saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Enemy's not getting the point. Hit them over and over again with the ricochet. Ooh-ray! That one is so, oh, hot right now. When you level that up. That will make them hurt.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank, former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax, became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh, Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. Yeah. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you will begin to repair this anomaly. Terminal, and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
A speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Just a little pick-me-up. That device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh, no. Anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you.
This feels lighter than air.
Hey!
Hmm.
now we're one step closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm.
So then I says, listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! Who the heck are you? Look who it is!
You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough. Next stop, hideout. Just have to lower the bridge somehow.
Tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
As well. to lower the bridge.
Now, if you talk to whoever's flying that seat, tell them to stop making such a ruckus.
Another way across.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it?
Ratchet.
Home, sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Lombax.
Okay. So, you were being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're Nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down. Gotta hit the flight stabilizer.
Change tactics. Deploying amphibious explosives!
You're not getting away from me. Gotta stay bolts.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, we still got some unfinished business. Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship. With the signal booster to fix that communicator of yours.
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this info bot, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya!
Mort, you fixed it! Thank you. Ready to go?
Absolutely.
Take your time, sweetie.
Yeah. explosives. Better be careful.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us too. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
So, this is, Zerky's Gastropub in Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Volts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
Why must I always sing of Grom of grandeur far beyond the simplest act of self-indulgence? What of the pirates who long for the finer things in life?
Limeade recipes slowly coming along.
This was quite well hidden.
Mort's limeade recipes slowly coming along.
Train stops here. Nice mod, huh? Thanks for shopping, cutie pie. You break it, you buy it. Some open sales and the raritanium to match. You unlocked it, sugar.
Do you spend much time here?
Yeah, this place is kind of a safe haven for the resistance. I hope the Emperor didn't find that out too.
Welcome to Xerkes, your newly intradimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Xerkes, where we slaughter with a smile.
Xerkes usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts. Whoa, the battle arena.
The universe seems even more unstable, unfortunately. Can we go talk to Xerkes? The sooner we fix my communicator, the better.
No. Oh.
Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Xerkes, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well. We meet again, my wishy.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu. Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafer. Pirate extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Xerkes is a violence-free zone. Take it outside. I am more lover than fighter. And for you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo-butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
Dimension have a dangerous battle arena.
I will fight you both myself! But first, you must prove you are worthy!
The pirates are coming through rifts.
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat.
fear. My less attractive stunt double will battle in my stead. François!
Ratchet, can you hear me? Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself Emperor of this dimension.
He did what? My hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzard Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing.
Boost that bad boy!
I've been away for, you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent Lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive. But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lumbaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust. And then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear. So, this hit list of the Emperor...
Welcome, fancy!
Junior cannot argue with that.
gotten a little quiet.
So, if yours...
You've gotten a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't easy.
Yes, but phase quartz is...
One of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Now, welcome, sugar! Feel free to browse!
Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon. Bet Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
If I knew how to build a Dimensionator, where would I be? Question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a Dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the Archives. Flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
Not my fault that the Lombax got away. I used to be serving the Emperor, but instead my humble colleagues put me on perimeter duty.
remember to polish my statue for nefarious later. It is still covered in blood.
An intruder! What a what?
Saved. Now about those archives. Gary said his apprentice is at the archives. Right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from nefarious forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
I'll need to speed up to make the jump off that bridge.
from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple. Ask you a question as a Lombax?
You never know when someone will come to you. These are our carefully stolen artifacts.
Like my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it by mapping every dimension in existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
What do you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
Okay, I thought about it over lunch. I don't think it's that impossible. I'll just need the Dimensionator, which Caden loaned me, a year and 3 weeks, which has already been approved, and to never sleep again. Work starts tomorrow.
Our senior archivists.
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
You, know we're not related, right?
Cha, we are, by our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me 3 lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out.
Get past me! So, how'd you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
I know. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clay. For my best friend.
is Clank.
Clank. He always has my back, no matter what.
Where is he now?
Helping me stop Nefarious, but we had to split up.
Oh, I am sorry.
I can't get that orb until I get rid of the hostile!
Brother Lombax, the leg armor is yours if you bring bring those lorbs back to
the primeval forest temple. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
Terminal to free my brothers. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. Go. That's on me.
Brothers, I am relieved you are all right.
Mapped my first dimension today. Pretty standard stuff, except the colors there were so vivid, like, whoa. And there were these creatures. One of them even looked like a Lombax, but he had smaller ears, a mask, and a cane, and I think he was pulling some kind of heist? Whatever it was, it looked cool.
It is, like, so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong, but they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT-7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
How did you get here anyway? The Lombaxes.
Well, this guy, Dr. Nefarious, stole the...
Doctor? An alternate dimension Nefarious.
Yeah, and he, has kind of taken over as Emperor here.
This is worse than I thought.
Chest armor to match those legs. I'm marked. The rest of the shrine's on your map. Good luck, brother.
We must save the rest of them.
We're going.
Do not let him free the prisoners!
More of the Emperor's forces.
At least the monks are safe behind that shield. For now.
Yeah.
forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick Nefarious Trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it.
You saved us, Sister and Ratchet Guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it. Did you and Clank come to this dimension together?
Yeah, but he's traveling with someone else now.
A new best friend?
I hope not.
I did not mean he was replacing you.
Right, yeah.
You found my apprentice! Well done, both of you! You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system, or as we lovingly call it, the Gauntlet of Trials/Doom.
Oh, I hate Slash Doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
Follow the path as fast as you can. Ah, oh, we made it. The next shrine is just ahead. Defense system for the temple. I carry secretive.
I bet.
So I can free the others. Oh no, A Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
You are all safe, but now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Monktown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! After you... Entering the archives takes a leap of faith, Ratchet. So you better get a running start.
Faster, Ratchet!
You bet!
This is fun!
Precious.
Oh, they... I can't even. Google Maps.
We gotta focus.
Apologies. There is a crank along the edge of this floor that will power the generator.
It's a bomb guy, and I'm here to blow this.
Dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
Huh? No!
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Yeah. amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone. So I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.